Today, let us explore the key components that drive the costs of producing these vital chips, which power everything from smartphones to supercomputers, often amounting to billions of dollars in investments. First, let us talk about raw materials. The foundation of semiconductor manufacturing is the silicon wafer, which typically accounts for 10 to 15% of the total production cost. For instance, a standard 12-inch silicon wafer can cost anywhere from $1,000 to $3,000 and above, depending upon the diffusion process. Given the scale of modern fabs, this can quickly add up to hundreds of millions of dollars annually. Additionally, the process requires various chemicals and gases, such as photoresists and etching gases, which add another 5 to 10% to the overall cost. These materials are crucial for the intricate processes that define modern semiconductors. Next, we have equipment and machinery, representing a significant portion of the manufacturing expenses. Capital expenditure for state-of-the-art tools, especially photolithography machines, can constitute 30 to 40% of the total cost. For example, a single extreme ultraviolet (EUV) lithography machine can cost upwards of $150 million. Setting up a cutting-edge fab with all necessary equipment can easily reach $10 billion. These advanced machines are essential for creating the delicate features of cutting-edge chips and are crucial for producing high-performance semiconductors. Labor costs also play a crucial role in the semiconductor industry. Skilled workers, including engineers and technicians, are necessary to operate and maintain the sophisticated equipment. Direct labor costs, which include wages and benefits for these experienced professionals, account for approximately 10 to 15% of the total cost. It can translate to a mega fab's annual labor costs of around $1 billion. Indirect labor, which includes support staff and administrative personnel, adds another 5 to 10%. Together, labor costs ensure the smooth operation and continuous improvement of manufacturing processes. Maintaining a semiconductor fab is no small feat, and facility costs are a significant part of the equation. Clean rooms, essential for preventing contamination of delicate semiconductor components, account for 5 to 10% of the total cost. Building and maintaining these clean rooms can run into the hundreds of millions of dollars. The utilities needed to run these facilities, including electricity and water, add another 10%. A single fab can consume as much electricity as a small city, costing tens of millions of dollars annually. Yield and research and development, or R&D, are also pivotal in determining manufacturing costs. Yield refers to the proportion of functional chips produced from a batch of wafers. Higher yields mean lower costs per chip, making defect density and process control critical. Yield losses can account for about 10% of the cost. For instance, improving yield by just 1% can save millions of dollars annually. Meanwhile, continuous investment in R&D, which typically represents 10 to 20% of the total budget, is essential for advancing manufacturing technologies. Leading companies like Intel and TSMC spend over $3 billion annually on R&D to drive innovations that improve yield, reduce costs, and push the boundaries of what's possible in semiconductor technology. In summary, semiconductor manufacturing costs are a complex interplay of raw materials, advanced equipment, skilled labor, facility maintenance, yield optimization, and ongoing research. These costs can quickly run into billions of dollars annually. Understanding these components helps us appreciate the incredible effort and resources required to produce the chips that power our world.